Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Amanda. I've had a complete reset up. And now I've got a bigger table so I keep my best makeup out. I'm going to do a gold eye look today. Well, actually, I'm going to be doing a couple of eye looks. But the final one's going to be a gold one. I'm going to test out their Mayu Pro base with Gold Flex in it. Because I've not tested it yet, I'm not sure if it's greased like the rare Mayu one I got. Yeah, it is a touch greasy, but I can live with that. I'm also going to put some of the PS pound water on. going to use the revolution stick and the shade F1. I learnt from last time not to put too much on. That spreads out quite nicely. And buff that out with a brush. Just use a second brush to buff out the rest. And for my concealer, I'm going to use the Radiance Reveal.
As long as I like it, so.
it's paused down. I'm going to choose the Revolution. Put white powder. I'm just going to do my contour and bronzer. I'm using the Amelia Bronze palette for my contour. I find it a bit too orange for bronzing. I'm going to bronze up the rest of my face and use the Body Collection. It's a bit of a paler colour. And that's going to brush using the Revolution palette. Then in the contour brush, because I don't like no short line. And let's go for using the PS brush and glow palette. For my eyeliner. Everything's just sad that now would be a good time to collapse on me. I've got the W7 eyeliner palette. Babe. You got a minute. Hello. Oh, fuck you. Let's go, this is James Charles Pallet. Let's go for purple up. I'm gonna stop by putting the lashes. purple down. And I'm going to take the Dr. Purple into my cream. I'm going to go into the shimmer purple. That's my purple eyelet window, Jane Shaw's palette. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel for Bam Lovely.